Welcome to the male-female cardio test. So this test will consist of 100 skips, 50 dumbbell punches on each side, and 25 squat jumps. And this will be completed a total of 4 sets. It's a time challenge, so make sure you put your stopwatch on at the start of the workout, and then after you finish the 4 sets, let me know what time you got.
Okay.